can't do this. Don't go.
Plans change. Just let Sam deal with any zombies.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside them as bunties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
Just try and stop me, friend.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes, stay.
I got people waiting on me outside. And I'm done waiting on your soap opera to play out.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
You're the expert.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
We done here?
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
Hey, Abuelita, don't give up. You're stronger than he is. Line him up in the sewers. Makes sense, damn it. This better not be a joke, Sammy. Mike, these ones are for you. Someone down here? Hey, Fred, you all right?
What now?
Help me! Quick, get us up!
Nice moves out there, friend.
Yeah, I had a few tricks up my sleeve. I'm Patton.
Call me Bruno. I'm in your debt, Patton.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got you on time.
What even was he? A defect?
Beats me. Bursters, I call him. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Sorry. It's a masked maid's day off.
It's a perfect little hideaway. How long you had this place?
How long? Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Yeah, well, that's their loss.
Yeah.
Where'd you serve?
Gulf War. I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
Bit of a movie buff, ain't ya?
No, why?
Well...
I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
I did.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like us. Many times, man.
It's funny, I've been staying at Jaunt's place.
No fucking way. Emma Jaunt, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well,
we're all a bit stressed, yeah. You know, they could do with a man of your talents. With me gone, there's a spare bed.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Hey, I get it, Patton, but don't you want company that won't explode on you?
I really want to watch Omen of Kill, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kill? Yeah. Found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
Patton, I got a better plan. There's this doctor, see? He needs my blood, and if you come with me, we can both... can I reach Santa Monica from here?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
Might be the only way.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... I could, yes... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kill.
Don't sweat it, friend. You've done enough. I got this.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank?
I'll do that, thanks. You stay safe, Pat.
Can you read me?
Yeah, go ahead.
Plans have changed, but I'm on my way, heading through the sewers.
The sewers?
I know how it sounds, but I've been promised it's the best way.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel? All right. Never gonna wash this out. The light at the end of this tunnel could be a toilet bowl. Another boomer. It blew those caps clean off. Problems of blockage in the main septic tank. A trip to this hydrostatic management. The system will fix that. Storm tanks past this sluice gate, but how to get it open? Static management system. This is it.
Come on.
The valve only opens briefly. Ah, no more leaks. I match those numbers, I get the right pressure. Easy. That's one match.
Thank you.
No more leaks.
Valve only opens briefly. Valve only opens briefly.
That's too loud. Problem solved. That sluice gate should open now. Guess some of the trash didn't flush. On the prize. Ugh. 4, 3, 2, and relax. Sight out of mind, eh? More of these hurling guys. It's like the caustic made them evolve. Thank you. Breaker's gone. Someone didn't want this mess getting out.
Hey! Path to Venice. Getting a little too hot down here.
Circuit breaker. That's not a good sign. The main septic tank looks fun.
That
Sammy's never been in sewers like this. This ain't no normal Fatberg. Hell, this ain't normal, period. What was that? No way. It's alive?
Floaters! They're everywhere! There's no end to them. Just keep running. Gotta get out of here. Don't look back!
dumb luck.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Ah, Doc! Finally! That's wild down here. All the pumped up bodies flushed into the sewers are combining. Oh, it's like a hive. And it's growing.
The missing biome is. That's why it didn't add up.
Well, what was that?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Yeah, I noticed. I'll call you when I'm safe.